Ladies and gentlemen, welcome. This is Dutch Bowling Tour's top 8, David the Open 2013. You're watching now the top 4 match play finals. We got 2 matches, 1 game. Jot van Weeren, he played against Christian Veendorf on lane 7 and 8. And we got on lane 3 and 4, we got Nico Tienpont, he played against Ramon Hilfrink. 1 game, and then we know which 2 players we get in the final here. Okay, it's the first frame, so anything can happen. Let's wait till we get in frame 3-4 and then see. What they players gonna do here. Tienpont now. He starts with open frame. Six ten. Ramon started strike. And he got 3-6-10 now. Now we get a 4-6-7 Ramon Hilfrink split. He throw spare strike and this split. Nico Tienpont open frame and spare. What's the situation so far? Thank you. Okay. Going to frame four. Oh, that's a double strike, Nico Tiempont. He needed that one. Now see the match. Jort van Weerak, Krens Christian Veendorp. There is an advantage for Jort. And now a really a big advantage, because he throws strike, spare and a three bagger. And Christian Veendorp double spare, strike in open frame. Ramon Hilvering needs a double strike now. And he does. Double strike. So strike, spare, open frame, double strike. Ramon Hilvering. And open frame, spare, double strike. For Ramon. Now Nico Tiempont on lane 3. Two pin. And no, it's a 5 for Jort. See now. Yeah, there's strike for Jort again. Okay, Jort got strike, a spare, three strikes. Open frame, strike. Christian Veendorp, his opponent, got double spare, strike, open frame, double strike. Now this match here, Nico against Ramon. Strike Nico, and we got a three bagger Ramon Hilvering now there. Ramon is now in frame 6 on 76 with a double strike in 5 and 6. Nico is in frame 6, 98 with one strike in 6. And here Christian Veendorp, he got an open frame. Still Jort is in the lead there. He has a strike in the 10th. He's on 123, and open frame Christian Veenhorst, he's on 120, so there's a small lead now for Jort van Weeren. And there's a four bagger Ramon Hilvering. Let's check back on what Jort is gonna do. Strike again, yes. There's a strike again for Jort van Weeren, and now Christian has to strike. No, he doesn't. He doesn't strike. So switch back to the other lanes. The other match there. Let's see. Well, Nico can make a double. And a Brooklyn double. But it's a double. 10 down. Christian Veendorp, he takes his spare. If Jot throws a double strike, he's in the final, that's for sure. The honor match. It's 8-pin lead, Ramon Hilvering. 8-pin, because both got a double strike. You can see you make a 5-bagger. He makes a perfect shot, a 5-bagger. So Ramon will stay in that lead. And Jot van Weeren. Oh. Got a 6. 3-6-9-10 combination. Now Nico Tiemont, he has to strike to stay close behind Ramon's score. And it's a 7-pin. Jot van Weeren now. Can he make a spare? No. Open frame, and now his opponent got a chance again to come back. Got a chance to come back. But I think the match will be over, what I see from here. Because Jot is now 177, and the maximum score for Christian Veendorf. No, it's not over. Must strike this one. Oh, that's a very, very important strike. That's really a very important strike. I was counting it. Christian Veendorp can throw 200 maximum score. Jot van Weeren now can throw 207 maximum score. So this is really an interesting match now. Let's check lane 3-4. Ramon Hilvering, can he make a 6-bagger now? No, he leaves 2-4, but he got the advantage. Oh, and there's a 7 for Jot van Weeren, and now, if he spares this one, that means 197 maximum score for Jot. That's a bad shot, Nico Tiemont. Throw a 3 on the right. Wasn't a good shot there. So there's a big chance now for Ramon Hilvering. Spare this one and you're very close to the final. See us spare for Jot. Oh, and miss again. And now he's on. Oh my god. This means now Christian Veendorp got a big chance to come in the final. Really a big chance for him to come in there. There's a spare. Spare Ramon Hilvering. Spare Nico Tiemont. 160 Nico. And see what he's gonna do. No, it's an 8. Oh. And that means, yeah, this means this match is over. Jot van Weeren is in the finals. Deventer Open 2013, that's for sure. Jot van Weeren is in. And if Ramon Hilvering strike this one, and he does. And now we know also that Ramon Hilvering is also in this final. Ramon Hilvering against Jot van Weeren. That will be the final of Deventer Open 2013. Okay, I can prepare all the cameras for this final, of course, and I will talk to you later in a few minutes in the final of Deventer Open 2013. Jot van Weeren play against Ramon Hilvering. Thank you for watching so far and see you in the final.
We gaan over naar de finale. Wordt gespeeld op baan 5 en 6. Jot begint op 5.